Hello and welcome to this HelloID product video. Today we are going to go over the HelloID TOPdesk integration. The TOPdesk integration consists of four elements. The first is the single sign-on, SSO, based on the SAML IDP in HelloID. The second is the automatic creation and closing of tickets. These will work for extended changes as well as normal changes. The third is auto-provisioning of user cards in TOPdesk. And finally, the fourth is self-service integration. Let's start with the SAML SSO integration. An end user would follow this route to get access to TOPdesk. The end user would identify themselves with their username and password when signing into HelloID. When the IDP is Active Directory, authentication is based on the AD username and password. Then they would open the HelloID portal and select the TOPdesk or any other application. The end user would then be automatically redirected and logged into TOPdesk. This is the SAML SSO IDP integration. Here is what it would look like to the end user. We log in with our credentials, and then we go to the HelloID portal where we can open multiple applications. Here is TOPdesk. We click on it and are automatically logged into the application. We do not have to sign in again and use another password. The next integration item is the automatic creation and closing of tickets, the changes and extending of changes, and auto-provisioning of user cards. Let's look at this in a conceptual view. The first route starts with the detection of change in the HR system to create tickets in TOPdesk. This could be for registering purposes where you can create a ticket and then immediately close it. As a part of the onboarding process, you may want to make an extended change for the delivery of an iPhone, tablet or token, or any other amenity you want to trigger in TOPdesk. Here, HelloID will automatically trigger these ordering events in TOPdesk. Another route is when you don't want to trigger an event from the HR system. Instead, you want to do a manual entry and fill out a form in HelloID. This is an alternate input flow. Here is the third flow, the creation of user accounts and cards in TOPdesk. This can also be completely automated from HelloID. This boils down to creating tickets to deliver items or amenities and the creation of user accounts in TOPdesk. These flows make onboarding faster and easier. The final form of integration is the self-service integration. Let's use this sheet to explain it. If you do not have any integration and don't have TOPdesk, this is what the process would look like. An end user can request access to Adobe Photoshop from the IT department. IT then has to verify the request with the manager. If the request is approved, then IT makes the necessary modifications to the end user's access in the Active Directory. For example, making them a member of an application group. This would be picked up by, let's use System Center, and now the end user has access to Adobe Photoshop. This is the old traditional flow. Let's automate this in TOPdesk via HelloID. Now the end user can simply go to TOPdesk and enter the TOPdesk portal where they can access HelloID. Here they can request access to applications like Adobe Photoshop. That request will be automatically sent to the approver in HelloID. If the approver says yes to the request, then HelloID will immediately grant access to the end user by placing them in the correct group that has access to Adobe Photoshop. Here is what the end user would see. We go to TOPdesk, and then go to the product catalog, and we click on Adobe Photoshop. We request access, and now we just need to wait for the manager or approver to grant access. The manager gets an email about the request, and they can approve, deny, or modify the length of time for the request right from the email. If the request is approved, the access is immediate for the end user. The benefits of TOPdesk and HelloID integration are: Number 1, 100% audit trail of who gave access to what by whom. Number 2, 100% auto-provisioning based on data in HR and planning systems. Number 3, implementation in a day, simple out-of-the-box standard software. Number 4, strong reduction administrative tasks for the IT department. Number 5, professional outlook IT department for the organization. Number 6, easy, quick, and correct access to resources for employees in the organization. Number 7. No accumulation of licenses or access rights by the end users. Number 8. The manager has an easy overview of employees working for the department and where people have access to. Thank you so much for watching and have a great day.